What's good, YouTube, man? Welcome to another video with your boy Justin. See by the title, we got G-Herbo featuring Offset. Hey, original video down, original link down below in the description, all that shit. G-Herbo, this song is off Survivor's Remorse. If I'm not mistaken, it's probably like the fourth song on that album, third, fourth song. Let's see real quick, because it's still freshly on this. So that hoe is number three. Like I said, it's the third song. I don't know it by heart, but I know the hook. Like, hey, and get some G-Herbo something with some... something with diamonds or something like that. Hey. And then I think like Offset coming out. Offset, hey. You know, other than that, but like, I don't really know that whole by heart. But like, Survivor's Remorse, I ain't gonna lie. Fuck with me, I fuck with that hoe. Flashbacks. This whole album, I ain't gonna lie, G-Herbo, like I said, I done talked about it so many times to the point where it's like repetitive. And I know y'all like, damn, nigga, say something new. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know for a fact, y'all like, damn, nigga, stop saying the same shit. We know he gets better. His album, he's grown. But it's the truth, though. The nigga has got better as he has slowly, like, started to, like, mature and everything like that. And he said it himself, like, you know, this probably his best body of work. 2-5 at the time was crazy for that nigga. Now this one, I ain't gonna lie, Herb, G-Herbo, bro, you gonna have to come with some shit to top this one, bro. And that be the problem, bro. Well, not even a problem. That's a good thing. Cause when you put out a body of work, nigga, that nigga say like the shit I just said, like I'm pretty sure everybody know in the city, like, hey bro, your next tape gotta be your hardest tape. Like it gotta be the dumbest tape, you feel me? So we finna get up into this, G-Herbo, and hey, Offset. Let's speak about Offset real quick, man. Long live Takeoff, man. I know what it's like to lose somebody, you know, close to you, you know. I'm pretty sure everybody does, but Offset look like he going hard, you know what I'm saying? He look like he don't want to let up, you feel me? He look like he finna go crazy in the right way, you feel me? Something that I know Takeoff would do. And Offset had a fire verse, and like I said, in realist, like no bullshit, my amigos go Takeoff, Offset, Quavo. And that's just no disrespect to Quavo. It's just Offset and Takeoff got some bars, but Takeoff was that nigga, but Offset fire too. So let's get up into this shit, man. I wonder when was this whole shot. Man, what's up with this shit? It's down there at the bottom, it's tripping. Hopefully that don't annoy y'all.
Get no cut, but I'm rocking some diamonds. We talking bitches, I'm fucking the fans. Be I just stand that pussy, I'm grinding.
That's what I mean, the hook.
Ride so low on the left, how you find me? It's like I got choppers and killers behind me. And yelling slap at the inside slam.
Yeah.
Who black when I land in the racks? So you still crack my anime back. I was going on here, so before I hit blacks, you can look at my stats and that nigga way back. Hey, when my pockets was flat, I like 2 or 3 chains. I was like 200 racks.
Yeah.
I'm spending this shit, don't want none of it back. Everybody love me, they be fucking with that. These bitches be, hey.
Spinning that shit on me, letting that shit back.
I keep holes on me, designer clothes on me, bank rolls, fake friends, I hate those, spray gloves, Dracos, my eyes.
This so hard, fam, I forgot, bro. Before Offset go, I gotta say something, man.
They know.
Don't be mad at me. I'm gonna go back a little bit so we can build back up to it. But do y'all not see how comfortable G-Herbo is, bro? Like, Herb is comfortable, fam. Like, okay, so like, you know, Kobe, Jordan, you know, LeBron, right? Those are like the top three everybody brings up when they speak about basketball, right? Them three know, like, rest in peace to Kobe, but them three know, like, how great they are and like, what, you know, like I'm him, you feel me? When you enter that, like I'm him phase, bro, it's effortless, bro. And for a lot of y'all to sit up there and still say some of the wildest shit, like he none on beat, what the fuck was that? Like, did y'all not hear that? And that'd be the only thing that niggas really be saying, bro. Like I be like, hey, fuck, you heard, bro? No, bro, that nigga don't be on beat. What the fuck was this minute? What the fuck? What the fuck was that then, nigga? That was off beat, nigga? That's stupid, nigga.
You know who it is. While we tripping, got switches on lip. What I let black and I'm paying the bill. I'm playing the field. It's smoke, let's go. Just say what it is. It's smoke, you finish it. Nobody innocent. Bash with menace. Shoot him right there. Don't care about the sentence. It's a K, honey, K for your innocence. He was popping too much paper penalty. Yeah. With his family, got spread, I'm a gentleman. Yeah. Got a problem again, it ain't cinnamon. Louis Gucci and Prada, she getting it. I can run up a back, this is fitness. No need secret, we standing on business. Stand on the diamond, she wanted to swim in. Make the money come back like a frisbee.
Come back.
Come on, about it burning out. I'm fucking get out, nothing to talk about. Cool. Got shooters outside in the parking lot.
Yeah.
We got sticks in this bitch, they escort me out. Switch on this clock for a motor mount. Switch on the drip, I'm so much blue with shoulder out. I was trapping that house, I just boarded out. 100 bags on the rack, it just waters out.
All niggas say Draco so much he blew his shoulder out. I was trapping out a house that was boarded out. Ooh, I'm telling you, bro. Hey, I'm telling you, and I don't give a fuck if y'all would say, oh, you dick riding, bro. Nigga, Offset, dumb, bro. Nigga, this song, dumb. Like, you niggas is dumb if you don't fuck with this hoe. Like, I'ma let it ride for a little bit, bro, because I'm almost done, bro, but I forgot how turnt this hoe was, nigga.
Bankrolls.
You go ahead and do me a favor. Add that bitch to the 10 pay list.
Those spray gloves. Dracos. My eyes. Can't close. Get guap. Blue hunters. Pesos.
Yeah.
I'm up. They know.
This song dumb. That's, hey, I'm not, I'ma keep it like a buck, bro. A buck, bro. Like, I'ma keep it 100. No bias shit. I forgot how hard this hoe was, bro. This probably one of my best favorite songs on that hoe now. Cause when you got two niggas, bro, that got bars, bro, it's gonna be hard to, like, Offset had to come with a verse. Like, Offset had to come with that shit. And he came with it. Cause G Herbo came with that shit. And I'm pretty sure, I don't know how it work and shit. I don't know if G Herbo make his verse first and then he sent it to Offset and say, like, you know, you fucking with it, like, hop on it or whatever. I don't know how it worked. But if it do, I know that nigga heard it and was like, all right, I gotta come with some shit. You feel me? I ain't saying it took the nigga days, but I know the nigga was like, yeah, I gotta come with some shit. Cause that, hey, bro, G Herbo, bro, like I said, man, dude is literally like, when he went from Lil Herb to now this nigga G Herbo, he done seen a lot, he done lost a lot, he's grown, and he ain't really always in the vlogs and always in trouble no more. I think this is him entering his prime. I'm not gonna say he in his prime. Well, let's say 2-5 was the introduction, and this is like, nigga, like, I'm in that bitch, like, yeah. Cause like right now, like out of Chicago, Dirt drop every now and then, but it be some features. So I ain't gonna lie. But when they were both dropping, you know, it's like, damn, who dropping the most and who dropping the most bangers out of them two. Sometimes it be Dirt, sometimes it be Herb. But Herb, bro, that Survivor's Remorse, crazy. Probably album of the year. And I ain't gonna, and I'm gonna stand on it. Y'all can come back to this video. And if another album come out and it's better, I'm gonna say probably album of the year to that one, because shit, you should get better. Hey, like the video, subscribe to the channel, man. Turn on post notifications. Stop playing, man. Tap in. Turn on post notifications, man. Long live D. And I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video.